championnat du monde 2012, Monsieur Ottavio Cinquanta, membre du comité international olympique.
So the ISU president is being introduced. Patrick Chan getting his legs under him for his short program. He is the first to skate in group four.
Sur la glace,
don't forget we're chatting about this.
Patrick Chan.
On Twitter, at OlympicFan68 says he has to skate free. She's right. Highest recorded score ever in the short program. He did last year at 93.02. Season's best so far this season, 87.95. Daisuke Takahashi has the top two spots with the highest short program score. Take Five is the music. Lori Nickel, the choreographer. Christy Krull, the coach. Quad toe, a little precarious on the landing edge. Means you'll have to make the triple axel into the combination. Here's the setup for the triple axel. Nice triple axel. Triple toe combination. A very solid short program, a good program, but will it be good enough to hold off all of the
Patrick Chan,
all of the other contenders in this event? On our chat, Maliska thinks that Joubert's scores were too high, and in comparison, Chan's need to be through the roof.
You know what?
There's the setup for the quad.
Thank you.
deep knee bend, saving him on that landing edge. Triple axel that used to give him a lot of trouble looked very secure today. Look how close the center is, showing great control on the spin. And the final jump element, taking the triple lutz and executing the second jump, the triple toe for the combination. Score to beat, Brian Joubert's score of 83.47.
Patricia Antonio, total de 89.41.
Good enough to put him into the lead. Season's best score.